And in the 10 News Live Center, a crash reaching over 100 miles per hour ended in Mission Valley. That was on a motorcycle, is being chased by police. You're seeing video from earlier, Sky 10 over that scene. That started about 10:30 this morning, and they were on side streets, also local freeways. Of course, eventually crashing, that is, on eastbound Friars Road near Mission Center. Again, that is all clear as of now in the Live Center, Virginia. All right.